Hello, my name is Paige and I have just graduated from Sheffield Hallam University. So currently, at the moment, I am still in Sheffield making the most and enjoying the slight ease in the restrictions. So when me and my flatmates do go out, we make sure that we go out in groups of six or less, we wear masks where necessary, keep our distance from others, and just follow government guidelines as a whole. But despite the slight ease in the restrictions, it is so important that we do everything we can to stay safe and minimise the risk of spreading COVID. I don't know whether you know this, but one in three people who have COVID-19 don't have any symptoms, which makes it so important that we keep getting tested so we don't face the risk of unknowingly passing on to the virus to our loved ones and friends. Testing now is so easy, with testing centres being featured on campus, at your schools and in your local area. The LFD test is a quick, rapid test which gives you results back in 30 minutes. If your results do come back positive, then you will need to book a PCR test just to double check and confirm your result, and then isolate and stay at home for 10 days. As I've said, it is so important that we keep getting tested at least twice a week so we can keep seeing our friends, our families, loved ones, keep living our lives, keep Sheffield open, and fingers crossed for normality in the future. Thank you so much, guys. Stay safe and get tested.